First of all, I would like to say thank you for being here tonight, okay? My name is Victor Sanchez. I'm the mobilization coordinator. My name is Victor Sanchez. I'm the mobilization coordinator for the City of Columbia Air Force CIO. Tonight, we gather all here as one, okay? We are one. You know what happened April 4, 1968, okay? Martin Luther King, he was assassinated in Memphis, Tennessee, okay? He was in the meeting, he was together with athletes, employees of the National Central Party, okay? He got assassinated. So I would like to thank you once again for being here tonight. Okay, we're gonna have a couple of speakers. We're gonna do the video here at City Hall, okay? It was a slight change, okay? We're not gonna march to the church. We're gonna do it here, okay? Like I said, we are one, we are nurses, firefighters, religious activities, union members, advocate for civil and human rights. Across our country today, we're standing together for rights for all workers to bargain for a middle class life, our right to a voice in the political process and the respect that all people deserve. We are standing together to take our country better for all working people. The attack on middle class families in state after state after state proves that it isn't about the economy, a state budget on helping business or helping business. It is all about politics and payback. It is a payback to corporate extremists who wants to weaken the voice of millions of working and middle class families, students, our youth, immigrants, and the jobless. On April 4, 1968, Dr. King was assassinated while working with ASME, organized sanitation workers in Memphis, Tennessee, who were demanding better wages and working conditions. Today, we commemorate Dr. King's sacrifice and stand shoulder to shoulder with middle class workers and families across America. Thank you. Yeah. So, Denise Diaz. Where's Denise Diaz? Denise Diaz! Don't hide from me. Come on, Denise Diaz. So, Denise Diaz from Just with Justice. Never mind. I'll be sending the speaker.